words are spoken. I see you and my voice gets broken. But now at last my nerve is woke. I'm bending my knee. I know that life is big and hairy, but it needn't be so scary.
If you would marry me.
Pregnant?
This won't hurt.
Never does.
Ooh.
There now. Did I get your tail back on properly, Eeyore?
No matter. Most likely lose it again anyway.
It is my considered opinion that Eeyore's tail should be placed a trifle to the right.
And now, if you were to ask me, I think it's just a wee bit...
south!
No, north, dear.
Cheer up, Eeyore. Don't be so gloomy. Try swishing it.
It worked.
Oh, goody! Hooray!
Thanks. It's not much of a tail, but I'm sort of attached to it.
This is the ultimate showdown.
Crazy. There ain't no little people.
I saw them, Eustace.
What kind of little people? Little people like this dog? Idiot dog.
Adorable wee little things they are. You can come with us tomorrow, Eustace, and see for yourself.
No way. Ain't going back in the water. Ain't even going in the bathtub.
Suit yourself. I'm going to bed.
Okay, that was odd.
Fattest part of my ass.
Mama, Baba, in-laws show up uninvited.
I think I've made my point.